Yeah, man, it's your boy Young Philly.
And it's your boy H Flat the Sauce, Harry Pinero.
And we are back with What Would You Do?
Yes, this is a show where we watch our favourite Netflix shows, but we discuss what we'd do differently in specific scenes.
Yes, today we'll be watching and reenacting scenes from, drum roll please, Resident Evil!
You know why this is deeper to me? I used to play these games religiously when I was younger.
No way!
Oh, this is a deeper moment.
Oh, man. Sick!
Cannon heart.
Hard. I'm excited then. Well, before we start, make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. With that being said, Harry, press play.
Back, right in the Rasa.
Yeah, this is honestly on everything the longest day ever. And I don't know where they pick up this pace from, bro. They're wetting. My brother, watching that just made me think, can you imagine being cornered by zeros, bro? Me and you cornered.
I'll be honest. I'm banging up.
Not
buried on my coming towards us.
And what, with these?
Yeah, we're fighting to the death.
No, be honest with yourself, brother, because I'll do things completely differently, bro.
What would you do?
Completely different. Completely.
It's all chunks. The car, the clothes, the watches, it's all chunks. He owes him a lot of money.
he's lying to you. I built him the chance. He didn't do half of the work we done. One video, look at him now, Netflix.
Well, I slept with his missus and she loved it dearly.
What?
Hold on for a second.
Just two secs, zero. What have you just said to me, bro?
Said the truth, brother. She's got a good body on her. What? Great what? Touch,
how
smell.
How has it got here?
Amazing.
Though?
I've got to tell you the realness, bro.
We're free in the realness, yeah?
Yeah.
Your sister.
What about her?
I'm really in the family. And I really mean in.
How about this, though? See, your yard that you've paid a lot of money for, I know the code to everything. Balcony, 2129. Bedroom, 4301. With the hash.
All right, cool, but you're 30, you ain't got a full beard.
But your hairline's disappearing, missing every day. If not for that, shh.
No spraying my hair.
No, definitely.
Spraying yours, though.
I won't touch me.
See?
Don't, you're a dickhead.
Is that how you're taking it, blood?
Yeah,
personal.
What? What are you gonna do? I'm in your face, bro.
Ooh. Hey. Are you grabbing up like that?
You, blood.
Is this part of God's bad?
Oh, my days. Is it because I'm clotting your girls?
All right, cool.
Yeah, listen.
Over zeros, we're fighting.
You got a bit stronger.
Over zeros, we're fighting.
You got a bit stronger. I can't breathe.
Harry, what, can you think harder than I've been telling them?
I've been rasping your girl. Been rasping him.
And your sister.
All right, listen. All right, cool. All right, let's dip. He's not really looking at me right now, so we're going to do the trees, yeah? Tree. You're cheeky. You know what it is? I didn't expect you to be that rude. I started off a bit light. Don't do me like
that. Nah, I beg you deep it. Oh, why is it there's a zero there and we're so focused on each other rather than the zero?
Because it stops us from getting yam. If we try to do, that's what I said, if we try to do the greasy thing, we're going to lose, bro. We had to. It worked, didn't it?
Yeah, it's good still.
Oh, God.
He's infected. No, he isn't.
Yeah, I'd lie through my teeth as well. Yeah, my son ain't infected. Bothering him.
Loud noises. When was he bit? No, it's not.
3 days ago.
Oh, Dad said, yeah, enough of this, man. I'm switching.
The Brotherhood has a cure. The Brotherhood skinned people alive. Oh, mums are so beautiful, man. They don't have anything. A cure. There is no cure.
Fuck this.
Oh, I thought he was going to dead him.
Yeah, no,
that would have been funny. Fuck this.
Yeah.
Boom. That would have been good.
Put it this way. That youth's gonna dead, regardless. She's infected, bro, and there's no way, there's no cure or anything. That's what.
No, the mum just said there is a cure.
She doesn't know nothing. She's there's a cure. She thinks there is, but there's nothing. Any mum would say that. If me and you was in a zero apocalypse, yeah, what's our strategy?
Run.
Of course we're gonna do that, but like, what would we actually do?
Run, run! Run! Ah! Wait, hurry! Get in, Harry! Oh, what are we gonna do?
Philly, I thought I lost you, bro. You see? You see when I saw him on top? When I saw him on top of you, I said...
Get your breath out, bro.
Yeah, I know.
You're a real one. You come back to save me.
Always, bro. Always. Philly. What's that on your arm?
Oh, it's a scratch from ball. Football yesterday with a man.
From ball, yeah?
Yeah, from ball.
Huh?
Huh?
Bro, come on, man. How did that happen, bro?
You play Catford Power League? The 4G, basically. Josh is coming from the side. Joshua Bennett, he's coming from the side. Rah! Arms all skidding on a flipping 4G. Look up and it's that. That's my, don't worry about that, man. I'm cool, fam.
No, you just got to be careful next time, man. I know how them challenges get.
I'm showing you.
You know, I told you the way you play, like... Oh. All right, Philly, we need to get out of here. So, but you get me that map for me, please.
That one just there, yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Harry. Bro. Oh, what's wrong with you?
Huh?
What the hell is wrong with you?
Mad waved.
Waved?
Oh, bro. I had to have a drink earlier because you was busy and I just thought, it'll be easier to do with this crap if I'm waved to.
Brother, who do you think I am, bro? Do you think I'm an idiot? Like, I didn't want to get waved to, bro. Come on, like, bro, we've been going through the same thing, bro. what did you drink? What did you drink?
Magnums.
Magnum?
Yeah.
I could have done with a Magnum right now. We need to get out of here, yeah, and I think we got it. What we're going to do is, I hope you're following me, we're going to take a left. Right? No, we're gonna take a left and we're gonna go straight down this alleyway and then we're gonna take a right. I'm sure that should let us get out of here where we are. Brother, what's wrong with you? I knew something was wrong with you, bro. What's wrong?
See? See? You see? Say my name. What's my name? Abogalga. Abogalga. God, don't let me do something mad to you, brother. I knew it was fake, your chain, I knew. Oh, you're tired. What? So that's why you look like that. Say my name again. I told you, Vlad, you had to go, bro. Do you know what the maddest thing is? I had to give you some time.
No, but that is such a you thing to do, though.
Had to, bro.
Nah, bro, see, if it was me, I wouldn't even have dealt with it.
Bro,
like
you wouldn't have dealt with it like that. And you're lying to me. You're not
Press play, because I'm upset with how you just dealt with me.
I mean, I said, guy.
The air, you wouldn't be able to breathe it. But they
Wait, I've
wrong.
Just realized.
Yeah.
Is the world finished?
Yeah, she's on her own.
World.
Where's that London?
Yeah.
What, this is shot in London?
Yeah, 2036, B. No one's there. Literally. 14 years after the end, bro. She did it. Jade. And guess what? She's black. So round of applause to Resident Evil again. Like, we
really. No way.
Yeah.
This was in London.
It's in London, bro.
There's zero on the ends.
Local. And if it's going to be in the area, it'll probably be East London.
Harry, serious question, because you always give a stupid answer.
I'll be serious, man.
You're the last person left on this world. There is no one left. What do you do? Where's your head at?
Ooh, nobody on this planet?
Yeah.
Oh, by myself in the world.
Hello?
Their world. Can't believe I'm addressing you this way, but I guess this is how the cookie's crumbling. My family. My son. My son. I don't even know if he's alive anymore. Haven't eaten a good meal in God knows how long. True flavours. I mean, I miss a curry goat with some white rice, plantain, and a little bit of potatoes. What I'll do for that right now. All I'm eating now is grass. I feel like a vegan. I miss being rich. I genuinely miss it. Buying Rolexes like their Apple Watches. Range Rovers like their bicycles. I mean, it's all gone. Wow. I think what's upsetting me the most about all of this is the fact that I haven't had a piece of pom pom in almost 10 years. I forgot what it feels like. I mean, I've knocked it out so many times, I don't even know if I can feel it anymore. I mean, you know, I've tried. But I guess this is how life is, I mean. I guess God has a plan for me, which is to die. I'm ready to meet my maker. The only thing that's left in this world right now is zeros. And it's only right. It's only right. I'll join them. So this is my final message to you guys. If there is anyone out there. See you on the other side. Oh. Goodbye.
My boy, you look well-ish. Get in here. You ain't changed. Come here, I said, blood. You ain't changed one bit. Good to see you, my bro. Wow. You don't smell the bed. What are you doing, brother? What are you doing? What are you doing? How you been? Why are your clothes all ripped up? Mum, sis, they all good?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? There you go, acting stupid again. You've always been a bit thick, ain't you? Yeah, man. But they call me Philly Trilly now. Ask me why.
Why?
Made 900 trillion this year.
No way.
Bro, I bought half of the world. Musky didn't end up buying the other 50%.
Musky?
Elon Musk. Yeah, that's my bread now. Life just got really weird. Gal on gal. Say hello, ladies.
Hey.
I know you like them thick. And I only did with fat football gal. You know what I'm on.
Yeah.
You hear me? I bought Palace. I bought Crystal Palace, my beloved team, where the pride of South London. Signed Messi, gave him a funny number like the PSG lot, 69. But yeah, man, brilliant. Yeah. Well, listen, do you want to go get a bite to eat or something? Shower you up, give you some clothes or something?
I haven't eaten for like 15 years, bro.
Oh, shut up, man. Chatting a bag of shit. Get in the car, man. Hey. Fucking hell, them trainers are shit, ain't they? Bella, meet Harry.
Hello.
Harry, meet Bella. Let's go. See what I do for you though, Harry.
Yeah, yeah.
See you after a minute and just gyal for you.
Yeah, thank you guys.
Yeah, man. Well, you're not even saying nothing about the new wheels.
Yeah, this is amazing.
Yeah, this is a little courtesy car. Rolls Royce is in the garage. Tyres just getting changed. So I just took the range out today. It's about to get Alright, turn this song up. This one's a banger. My flipping family, you know. Good to see ya. Hey, man, I come off my ear, know why I'm driving, man.
Not me,
that shit turns me on. That's you and you and your long ass tongue.
It's not me, Philly.
Huh? Who is it then? Oh, oh, get off me! Get me, Harry, get off me! Get off me, get me! It's his brother gone mad! Oh my days! What are you touching? Oh my God, get off me!
Nah, do you know what? I'm sorry.
See?
I'm sorry.
I think lesson learned. I think the lesson we've just learned for everyone watching at home is take your time, be patient. Because
yep.
You was too fast. You didn't see
15
me.
Years, blood.
What would you... How with the two thickums? That could have been me and you.
In the wizards double, as well.
Oh my God, Harry. We could have brought back the whole world. If me and you reproduced with them women, bro, there would be new people. Actually, no, that wouldn't make sense because then our kids would be having... that's all complicated. Forget that theory.
Mm. Yeah, because you lost it.
I understand, man. On that note, people, yeah, as always, thank you yes. So much for watching. Honestly, we appreciate it. Make sure you comment because I love going through the comments. Yeah. Like the video. Also, subscribe to Netflix so you're notified when a new video comes out. Anything you want to say before we go?
The only thing I've got to say is Netflix.
We absolutely love you
to be.